Next wave of fish is coming through. Got her in her mouth. Let her time before she takes her down. Come on, baby. Want some? Come get you some. As much fish as we've caught here, Brian, we still haven't caught a double. Well, there was one or two that I would say would be close to a double, but I mean, two rods going down, let's party type stuff. So,
really, there's no sequence to where the big one.
No.
Or running, whether they're running deeper or shallow, because it's not.
Yeah.
Well, your 18 that you caught was that one over there close to shore, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got it in his mouth. Flirting with danger. About ready to get hooked. Yep, there it goes. I'm gonna reel down on her. Oh, yep. Yeah, I don't know yet. Yeah, feels pretty heavy. Another home daddy. Good. Reeling the double. Ten-foot extender. Look at that baby. Might be a good one, Brian. I haven't even brought her up yet.
Looks like we need some line.
This is a good one. I haven't even seen it yet, Brian. At first it did. It's a nice fish. It's a nice one. Oh yeah. That's probably 20.
It ain't done yet.
No, he ain't done yet. Oh, he's bulldogging.
Are you scooping him in head first or tail first?
Just scoop him.
Scoop.
Oh. That's what you get for losing fish, Brian. Get tail smacked. Oh, man. She is putting pressure on me now. You're getting tired now. You're getting tired. Come on, girl. He's about done. Oh, it's a big old male. That is a giant male. Hold on. There you go, Brian. Look at that fish. Yep. Yeah, buddy.
A little smack will do you.
It will. There you go. Oh. I'm going to say 17 pounds.
What's your best?
Personal best? My personal best? Or today? Yeah. Yeah. Goodness gracious. Come on, girl. Or boy.
I've had a lot of action today.
Oh!
New cap.
Oh!
$14.12.
Actually, I don't know. Just don't try to hog him. You know what happens there. What's going on, Brian?
Just coming easy.
Are you?
I'm just slowly reeling.
You feel some weight?
Well, now it's pissed again.
Oh, it might be a little baby. Oh, yeah. Heck, we can bass flip him.
That's the smallest one in this area.
Yeah, that would be the smallest. Whatever you do, don't drop your rod. That's what the size of the boat.
I had a hold of it. Two, 3 pounders.
Oh my goodness.
Eater.
Yep. Ah, yeah. There you go, baby. Brian, you got my hopes up. I thought that was a bigger fish. What happened there?